Just energy is one of the matter. How particles are arranged? Particles are tightly arranged. Particles are tightly and densely. Also said that particles are orderly arranged. Okay. In solid, particles are tightly arranged. Gap between the particles is very small. See the gap? The gap between the particles are very small. How particles are arranged in solid? Particles are densely and orderly arranged. Orderly arranged in solid. Okay. Next, when compared to solid, in liquid how particles are arranged? Let's see. In liquid also particles are arranged, but the arrangement pattern will be changed compared to solid. Okay, how particles are arranged in liquid? Yes, particles are loosely arranged. Particles are loosely arranged in liquid when compared to the solid. Okay. In gas, how particles are arranged? In gas also particles are arranged, but the arrangement is changed. See, particles are very rare in gas. Means particles are rarely arranged. Particles are rarely arranged in gas or gases. Okay. See student, on the basis of particle arrangement, we are classified matter into three types: solid, liquid and gas. Okay. After students, solid. Okay. Give example for solid. Yes. Example. Yes. Ice cube. How ice cube is? Ice cubes are solid. Okay. Next, example for liquid is, I select example for liquid is water. Okay. Example for gas is? Yes. Vapors. Air. Smoke. Fog. These are the example for gas. See student, here solid, liquid and gas. Is solid state are always in solid position? Is all the liquid? Is all the liquid materials are always liquid? Think it. Is always gas or in gas nature? Or either it is in constant matter or it changes? Yes, students. Here I select ice cube. Ice cube is in solid. Okay. Next, I select example for liquid is water. Ice cube. Next, water. And in gas place, we use gas or vapor. Can we change the state? See, when ice cube start melting, it converted into water. If water in presence of sunlight or more heat, water starts evaporating. If water converted as vapor, is it correct? Yes. Now we are going to learn about the changes of matter.
Now we are cooling. What happened?
evaporation. Now gas, if we cool the gas, what we get? We get liquid. Observe arrow mark. If we cool the gas, cooling. If we cool the gas, we get liquid. If liquid we cooling, if we liquid cooling, we get again a solid. Okay, this is about the change in state of matter. Let's see activity. Change in state of matter. Write the states of matter in the following situations. First one is ice cube on heating. When we heat ice cube, what we get? We get liquid. Second one, water on heating. If we heat liquid, liquid form is converted into gas form. Answer is vapor or gas. Vapor on cooling. If we cool the vapor, what we get? We again get liquid. Fourth one, water on cooling. If we cool water, we again get a solid. From this, we know the change in state of matter. Solid is converted as liquid and liquid is converted as gas. And gas, sometimes gas converted as liquid and liquid again converted as solid. Example, ice cube. Okay, ice cube is suitable for this equation. To represent this equation form. Okay, students, is all the objects of changes from solid to liquid and liquid to gas, or gas to liquid and liquid to solid? I have a doubt. See, camphor. You know camphor? Yes. When we are heating camphor, what happened? Is it converted into liquid? No. When we are heating camphor, is solid. When we are heating, it directly converted into gas. Okay. Got it? For example, just imagine, in first example, ice cube is solid. When heating ice cube, it converted into liquid. If again we heating liquid, it converted as gas. In case of camphor, if we heat camphor, camphor is in solid form. If we heat camphor, we can't get liquid. But instead of liquid, we directly get the gas form. Okay. What we call? Yes. Now we learn. See, student, matter, can we write this in a definition form? Let's write solid is directly, solid is directly converted into gas for or vice versa. See, student, example, first one is camphor. Okay. gas form or vice versa. Vice versa means reverse. Okay. Solid is converted into gas. Again, these gas converted as solid. We call as vice versa. Okay. It is one of the definition for sublimation. New word that is sublimation. Okay. What do you mean by sublimation? Sublimation means object or solid matter is directly converted into gas form or vice versa. That type of matter we call as sublimation. Example is camphor. Okay. Yes. You another example for sublimation.
Whatever the liquid matter we measure in liters.
Yes.